Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. With me today is Konrad Wasiela, CEO at ESE Entertainment. Konrad, good to see you. How are you?
I'm amazing and happy New Year, Christine.
Happy New Year to you as well. Let's get a quick recap of what ESE managed to achieve last year, among them several acquisitions.
Yeah, I think 2021 was a huge success for us. We accomplished what we set out to do, acquiring four new companies into the ESE group and also signing a definitive agreement for Game Addict, which we anticipate to close in the next 30 days. So very eventful 2021 that positioned us perfectly for 2022.
And it seems that you are hitting the ground running with news out quite recently that your production company Frenzy will produce the International League of Legends esports competition. Why is this significant for ESE?
You know, it's consistency. It's very significant. We released that we're rolling out with the Valorant tournaments with Riot Games into 20 plus countries. And now in 2022, we announced League of Legends has expanded internationally into several countries as well. So it shows the trust from the publishers. It shows real growth and scale, and it's happening fast. And, you know, right out of the gate, we're putting out quality news that should put a smile on the shareholders' face.
So now give us a sense of what's to come for 2022. What should investors be expecting here?
Like I mentioned, we've set a fantastic foundation. Contracts are coming in, multi-year contracts, expanding into new countries and regions. And, you know, the big opportunity here is we're going to be pursuing new opportunities in the metaverse, in iGaming. So it's just going to be an exciting year. But most importantly is the foundation set so we could go and attack those new opportunities.
Metaverse, very exciting space. Konrad, thanks so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you so much.